And restart the VOD. Let's go. Thank you, Lee. The Switch is 7 years old. Yeah, and still has new games releasing on it. Now, look at the PS5. Now back to me. Now back to the PS5. Now back to me. And the 3DS is retro. The 3DS is not 20 years old.
For me, will forever be the 3DS era. I love the 3DS.
I don't like what Tim is doing recently. No. He's 13.
Yeah, I don't know what Tim is doing going forward.
What?
I don't like what time is doing, that thing that he does of going forward. Yeah. I don't like it. Give it stop.
Original DS retro. The original DS is retro now, yeah. According to me. I don't know what rule the people, other people have for retro stuff. For me, 20 years old is retro, yeah. So the DS is retro. Yep.
Nice. My god. Do you love it up clean? Oh, yeah, I'm just going a little more to the top.
Is it retro only in the US and Japan? Still 19 in Europe, baby. Not retro in Europe yet. But I guess if they move all on, then maybe it's time for me to. Why is Felicia moving on? No, don't move on, Felicia. No, wait. Once the garden is all cleaned up, I'll be able to have guests all around again. Lots of them. Oh, okay. So just making another cafe in her house. Okay. Okay, good.
My
C2. My C2, baby. Sure hope everyone likes Chowder.
There we go.
What, the ding?
The
ding. Ding. Thank you. 80%. No signs of Yuri.
I think we're gonna be done right before Yuri, like around the time he's gonna be arriving. Woo! I think he shall be able to be
double
here.
Beam. What does it mean?
Double beam.
Where is Yuri anyway? Picking up his mom or his brother or something?
Yeah, something like that. I think the brother wanted to go, so I don't know the details of it, but yeah.
It's always someone who doesn't have a car who absolutely wants to go somewhere.
Mm-hmm. And they just fucking grab Yuri because he's in vacation.
Right. He's in a side quest.
Yeah, exactly.
He's farming some XP right now. Okay, let's check. Ah. In the frame still. Okay. Dun.
Viewers.
Oh, shit.
Mods. Removable.
There's no mods. Ah, and OBS is so fucking slow.
Yeah.
Load.
Baltimore.
Clean. Not clean. 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 Not clean.
Mods take away the their things.
Mods put orange juice in your toothpaste.
What?
But I'm a mod. Yeah, but not here. Do you want to be a mod, Liz?
Motion. Mods put something hard in the bed so they feel it when they lay down. I make it do like a little crack sound so they get scared. Like, oh fuck, what did I break? Or it's like a potato chip.
Potato chip?
Mods, wet their socks.
No! The fuck?
Mods, mice their tea.
Mice their tea. No, that's good.
That's actually a good thing.
That's a good thing.
Maybe they don't want to be a mice. A mouse.
Yeah.
Mods, get to them.
Alright, that's the top of this. This.
Mods, unmouse them.
Unmouse them.
Unmice their tea, there you go.
Vanilla in the tea.
Put vanilla in the tea. Unmates your uniform.
Oh. Hi, Yuri. I'm just now leaving my mom's house. Okay. What does that mean? Senpai Euro!
Senpai Yuri!
He's here!
Senpai Rar!
Me and my mom's car. End up having to do a lot more here. Okay.
My mom's car. Broom, broom. We end up having to do a lot more here. Oh, that's fine. Oh, it really ended up taking much longer than them.
Be home in 45 minutes. I don't know if you'll still be streaming. Yeah. I will still be streaming, yes. If all goes well, if I don't die in the meantime. I don't plan on dying right now, so it should be good.
Yeah, totally fine.
Should be fine. Tor, where is the... I swear to God, if it's just behind the plants and I can't see the actual stain.
Thank you.
I thought that was the... Hey, I forgot it. Where's the... My thing.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. But not this one. Where is it? What? Okay. Didn't even see the... If you die in IRL, you die in Power Simulator. Ergo, Power Simulator is life. But you can die in Power Simulator, though.
There's no way of dying then. I am mortal.
Power Simulator is love. Powerwash Simulator is like. Neat. Wait. I saw something I missed. Isn't this? Casa roof tiles? Oh, there are three pieces. Oh, okay. Is it the same for the... Oh, it's the same for the tiles on that roof. Okay. Okay. Ah, there is. Right. I should be done with everything at on top. Now, let's go to the other roofs. How much RAM do you have? 30 gigabyte, giga octets, whatever.
That's a lot.
For some reason, I don't have 32 anymore. After my PC exploded and they replaced stuff,
I only have
30 left out of 32. I don't know where the two other went.
You are thinking that.
Ah, I wasn't following. Don't care about my.
Okay.
Oh, thank you.
Honestly, that's the one thing that I have to upgrade on my computer.
The RAM?
I have no RAM. I have like 6.
Oh my god. Holy shit. Yeah. In the stream with that?
Yes, I know. Wow. Every time I tell someone that, someone says, like, you just stream?
Oh, 6 gigabyte. Download some RAMs, please.
I will. We'll get it from Softonic.
And you have no issues, or like, do you just... Are you just used to all the issues and you just vibe with it?
I just deal with them.
Okay.
There's a lot of issues. I most definitely need more RAM. Even more if I plan to like have a more intensive model.
Gigabytes, that's a small meal. Oh, you haven't seen my bites. I have big bites.
Once.
Ending?
I already have 6, I have 8, but yeah, around that. And if I upgrade them, I just go all the way. Hello, Demon. If I do upgrade them, I might just go all the way and just buy a lot. Like 32 or something around that.
Yeah, sometimes you're able to grab some for cheap. I know the 32 gigabyte RAM I bought was, I think it was like 100 euro. That probably means absolutely nothing to you, but
I just don't have to go to Google to do the conversion to understand how much is that. Billion pesos. Pesos.
100 euro in.
Or CLP, you said 3 in there.
What? 100,000? What? Your money's not real.
Oh, the money, Chilean money is big.
What do you mean 100,000?
We have big money. Like $1 is like 1,000 pesos.
It's easy to go to convert, it's just like 1,000 times.
Okay, honestly, for a 32 RAM thingy, it's not that much.
Chrome user. Do not shame Chrome users. They don't know. They don't know any better.
They have no idea.
I have no idea. hammer car. And install Edge on Linux. Oh god. And that's the other end of the spectrum.
I have Firefox, not because I know about browser, but because I'm a furry.
And somehow runs Chrome better than Chrome. The fuck are browsers anyway? Dude, what the fuck? What? Firefox for ages, back when it was cool. What do you mean back when it was cool? Firefox was never cool. And it's still not cool, it's just that everything else is becoming so shitty that it's now the best option.
The bar is lower.
It's like Tumblr for social media. Everything else is becoming absolutely awful. So your last option is Tumblr. But Tumblr also fucking sucks.
Tumblr kinda... I don't know, a lot of people want me to get into Tumblr. And it looks fun. But it's weird. It's a weird page. It's weird to control.
It is.
I don't get the notes situation that they have. You can even post replies like directly. It's weird. I mean, you can, but it's weird. It's stupid.
Yeah, it's there's a Tumblr etiquette. It's weird. There are also the way people reply to stuff, but with tags instead of replies.
Mm-hmm.
Because with tags, instead of going for replies in comments, with tags you can actually make threads and have conversations with people.
That's why I say Twitter is like the best one for engagement, but even if it, you know, absolutely fucking sucks, and it's not a place you should go if you love yourself.
Mm.
Unless you actually like really curated soon, so you watch what you want to see.
Yeah. I have no problem with that on Tumblr. On Twitter it's still fine. Not the best, but
yeah.
I still pretty much see quote unquote what I want to see.
You just gotta curate it a little bit.
Yeah.
Like block a couple people, like a couple things, and then the algorithm is gonna do the rest.
It's funny until your account randomly gets banned because you're trans. It's great. I'm trying to... Right,
nice.
The tile, the terrace floor. Oh yeah, it wasn't done with the floor. Yeah.
Floor?
Yeah.
What?
Power giga tails.
Ah! Fail.
What? Ah, this! Okay.
I'm just kind of
the balcony.
Oh,
the terrace.
Yeah, like water.
Floor.
Room,
oh, this
yeah.
One.
Yeah. Blue sky is so weird. Yeah, my dad wants this Spanish Bella.
Where's that orange?
Blue sky, that's the best way of describing blue sky. Blue sky exists. It's there. It's a thing.
It's a thing. Gonna spray and pray.
Blue sky getting better, hopefully. I just wanna better social media, that's all I want. But it doesn't sacrifice an engagement. It was actually pretty damn great when it was invite only. I don't know, like it really had some problems. And I still have. Oh, the last thing is this roof. But it's almost done. We're gonna get a lot of things, I think, now. Oh wait, never mind, I think I messed up.
Run into people that made me hate myself. We don't play on the web, invite only. I can understand you. It's always easier to timeline when there are few people you have available.
What is the last one? Are you here?
I can see it. I can see it from here. Yes!
There we go.
Let's go!
Oh, job done. It's another, yeah. We got a submarine and a whole lot better.
We got the submarine, we got the villa. Thank you, Felicia. It goes very fast when you have two players.
Yeah.
I can't tell you how clear my mind feels walking around my garden now. It's like you've taken out my brain and soaked it in formaldehyde.
Yeah. Wish you could do that too.
Already the universe has spoken to me. I was staring blankly from my balcony down to the hanging baskets below, wondering what my life's purpose was. When one of them suddenly fell to the floor and flipped over into its back, all came to me, my new calling, run a home for disaffected land turtles. What?
So that's like the second part of my story. Felicia actually starts taking care of turtles.
Turtles? That sounds kind of cute. That's what I'll do, isn't life incredible? Hey, do you know any romaine lettuce wholesalers?
Quick shout out to Letas.
I love it when the Powerwash says Powerwash in time and Powerwash all over the floor. God damn it. Oh god. I am proposing is we have a small break since Yuri isn't gonna get here until like 30 minutes anyway. We have a small like 5-10 minutes break and we come back to the game, and then Yuri is gonna be here for the next job, so we can go to the paintball arena, and since it looks pretty big, we'll be able to join during the mission.
Looks big under there.
Does that sound nice to you?
Sounds nice. Very nice.
Very nice. Very nice.
Very nice.
So, okay, Tay is here. So, next job. Hi, Tay. Alright, the arena. Okay, pretty simple, but very colorful. Oh, the tiny mineshaft, pickaxe. This is Minecraft. This is Minecraft. Like the look of the paintballs. Oh, they look nice. Looks nice here. This is Splatoon. This is just Splatoon. Gotta wait for Tay to join. I'm not gonna start without her. Paintball, you mean Paul? Hello? Welcome. I'm checking if there are any annoying areas or secret areas are annoying to get. Flag, capture the flag, capture the flag. Save the world. No, that is last goodbye. Save the world is the part before this one. If I remember correctly. Get the flag. There's nothing at the top? Okay. So it's all first floor level. Warden gnomes though. Ah, there he is. In the cart. Can move the cart? Oh, we can move the cart. Damn. I can move her. Also have this one. Can't push her away from the... Push her away from the wall. Oh, I can't wait. I think it's just an illusion. I can't do anything! It's red versus blue! Holy shit. We're playing Halo. Capture the flag. Red versus blue. Red rules. I think I lost Tay. Already didn't have the Yuri and then I lost Tay.
Wow.
Wow, she's here!
I'm here, sorry.
Hi Tay, hello, welcome back.
Thank you.
I waited for you, I didn't want to start.
I was gonna wait for Yuri.
No, we're starting without Yuri. Yuri will be joining during this mission. And after we're done with this mission, he'll choose a level he wants. He wants from the DLCs. But given the size of this thing, He'll be here before we before he's done. All right. Do you want do you want to be red team or blue team?
I'm gonna go red.
Well, okay, it's on the other side then.
Oh wait, yeah.
Because they paint the other camp.
So we'll be right here.
Exactly.
Blue's there.
All right, and we start here.
We okay, we're gonna have like a little.
Hello.
Sounds good.
And then we part ways, partner.
Part ways, partner.
Partner.
See each other in the rendable point. How do you pronounce that?
In the English way or the French way?
Do you know how to speak authentic? What is the French way?
Rendezvous.
Rendezvous?
It's like rendezvous, but with the right R.
Oh. What is the right R, if I can ask?
It's less nice. It's kind of like the Spanish J.
Okay.
And I think of paintball instead of that. You went for Splatoon before paintball? We used to go to war. We lost our ways.
Splatoon always looks so fun, but I never really have a Switch, so you never could play it.
Yeah, I never played Splatoon either. I have a Switch, but I never got the occasion to play a game, and I didn't really want to buy the game without really knowing if I would find it fun. So I just never played the game. Did you eat anything?
Huh?
Did you eat anything?
No.
Did you get your breakfast?
Yes.
No.
It wasn't much, because I'm not the person that eats too much.
Okay.
But I ate.
Okay, that's nice. Well, I got a huge fucking plate of curry.
Hell yeah.
Because I'm the exact opposite, I get a lot of food.
Fair. This is my body, it's weird. My stomach is small, but I love eating.
Yeah, you have to regularly eat a lot if you want your stomach to get used to the food.
I guess so.
Now I'm full of energy. I don't know if I'll get tired at some point, but at least I'm not starving. That one less digestion bar empty. I'm a sim.
Me, you guys, bit of curry. Like, I love eating, I love trying new flavors, but just my stomach is small. So every time I hang out with someone, that someone is always gonna get extra food.
Mm-hmm. Because you still want to try the things, but they give you big plates, and you're never able to finish them. Yeah, I get it.
You guys play, they have to just say, okay, I'm full, here, have the rest.
Yeah, I love trying new stuff. I love getting new food and experiencing new flavors. So cool.
It's amazing. I love it. And also like cooking, so, you know, that kind of overlaps.
Yeah. I like cooking, but I don't like cooking regularly. Like, I'm a big fan of batch cooking, so when I cook, I have enough food for like a week. Because I love cooking, but if I have to do it every day, it's just gonna piss me off. Especially because, like, you have to clean the dishes and the tools every time. Something my brain can't offer to do. So I just I cooked a curry, and in this curry there was 3 kilograms of chicken. Of plain chicken breast. 3 kilograms.
That's gonna last for a while.
And like that, and there was like something like 1 liter of sauce. So yeah, this is gonna take me a week to go through.
Yeah, it's gonna take a while, but you know, that's good.
and yeah, then I don't have to cook for an entire week. Great. But I had a good time. I still had a good time cooking.
You got a good time cooking, but just only once a week.
With moderation. You need a tiny bit of eating. You love eating, but you only take a tiny bit of eating. I love cooking, but I take only a tiny bit of cooking.
Honestly, that's the best way of putting it.
Love using soggy fries to make an omelette with tuna. Interesting. An omelette with fries?
An omelette with tuna and soggy fries.
So like you mix the fries with the eggs while you cook them? They're just like mashed potatoes with extra steps.
What I was gonna say is more like mashed potatoes with maybe a hint of fried.
You don't have frites omelette in France? Oh my god, what the fuck now? No, I don't know. Maybe somewhere.
Somewhere. One of the reasons, at least. At least in one house.
In one house, maybe. Pretty good. Let the soggy fries and tuna absorb the egg. Oh, you make them absorb the egg like in a bowl, and after and later you make the omelette. I see.
I'm gonna see the latter.
Pie made from fries. Okay, what? Huh?
A pie made from fries. That's just mashed potatoes. That's just mashed potatoes. On like oven mashed potatoes.
I always do it leftover fries. I never had leftover fries, so I can't do that.
They're too good. My time in college left me with a lot of like things that I do with foods after I eat them, and they're like a day old, like fried rice, or refrying spaghetti.
Yeah.
In olive oil.
There's a lot of leftover food you can just recycle by frying them. For some reason, it just works.
It works, perfect.
It just works.
I love fried rice so fucking much, though.
What do you
like? I don't know if I make it the traditional way, but I love doing it.
The what?
Fried rice.
Oh, fried rice, yeah. I love fried rice.
So good. Ironically, I'm probably my favorite food. At least one of the favorites. It's my favorite meal, because favorite food will be fish.
A fish? What kind of fish?
Salmon.
Oh,
and
I know
oysters. Salmon, oysters, clams.
Oysters?
Mussels. Yeah.
You eat oysters I'm
from
like regularly?
Cities. Huh?
You eat oysters like regularly?
Not regularly, but it's something that every once in a while I eat. Okay. I live in a coastal city, so I have like access to them.
Okay.
Like really fast, really easy.
Interesting.
Oh.
Can you say I'm fashionably late?
Holy shit!
There he is! Yuri!
Master Weirdo!
Master Euro!
Master Europe!
I was supposed to be home 3 hours ago.
Are you doing Senpai-yuri? Also, you're still at 200% on Discord for me, so please don't do anything.
Okay, I'm gonna scream as loud as I can just to test.
I mean, now you can, but...
basically, I had to wait for my brother to get home, and he came home work late. So I'm like, oh, okay. And then when we went to deliver the van, before we left, we realized there was no air in the tire or gas.
Oh my god.
Breath.
So it's because my cousin used it the night before, so there was no gas and no air. So we had to put air in the tires and then take it to a gas station. Then the Indiana traffic was horrible.
You're in Indiana?
I'm very close to Indiana.
Okay.
But my mom lives there, so it's like a 40-minute drive, and I almost crashed twice because people don't know how to drive in Indiana.
What the fuck?
Yeah. And then, so by the time we get there, mom's like, okay, by the way, we got food, and I need you to do some other stuff. And I'm just like, oh my god, you said we could just leave the second we get here. So I ended up having food and talking to my mom, and then now I found me back home.
I'm glad you're in one piece.
Yeah, I am. But I'm here, I'm alive. So good night, everybody. Thank you so much for coming out of the stream. I made it just in time.
Make sure to follow.
I just had a huge plate of curry, so I'm like, I'm full of energy, so I can keep going. And we just started a new job, so.
Can you join in the middle of a job?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh hell yeah!
And also, apparently, quickly tested, but apparently we can play the DLC jobs as long as I have the DLC.
Yeah.
Hey, I love it when games do it. That's like Payday.
Yeah.
It's basically Payday. It's weird because we try with Sabine.
Ricky Taylor, thank you for the Prime. Yes.
Oh, nice. We tried that and didn't work with the free DLC, so I had to download them.
But it was weird DLC, because there are free DLCs in the game, but you have to download them because they don't put the DLCs by themselves in the game. You have to download on the store or whatever, like it was a paid DLC. And she had to download that to play the level. But then we tried with a Final Fantasy VII level. And she didn't have the DLC, so most certainly didn't have it downloaded, and she could instantly join. So I have no idea what witchcraft is at play here. There's a Final Fantasy VII level, there's a Final Fantasy VII DLC with 5 levels. Yes.
Hello, Final Fantasy VII. Apparently, I have them all but the Muckingham files.
The Muckingham files are the free ones. You just have to download them.
They're free.
Okay.
And whenever you're ready to join, the last code I posted in the chat is still the current one. You just type that to join a co-op session, and you should be with us. We're currently on the Muckingham job too, though. We were done with the part 3. We're on the part 2 right now. If I'm buying power washing.
What is the point of cleaning a paintball arena if they're gonna paintball again?
I read the message from the guy giving us the job, and apparently you didn't want paintball here for some reason. I did part 3 before part 2, yes, because the part 3 got released like last week, because it was the second anniversary of the game, so I wanted to play the new level instantly on day 1.
The new things.
And then when we're done with this job, we will let you, choose one of the levels, any level, even from Final Fantasy VII if you want. Hi, Yuri is here! Let's go!
You made it!
I'm here to clean.
Go clean! I don't know where you start whatever you want. But we're going red versus blue, so Tay went on one side and I went on the other. In general, we're just clearing our side, but you can do whatever you can start whatever you want, as long as you finish the items before starting another. Please.
I want to make it more dirty. I want to play PvP.
PvP. That's just name is Platoon.
Okay, Bowser Jr.
That is Platoon. Ba-da-da-da.
I was really into Splatoon 2 when it came out. I was addicted to that game.
Oh, we just talked about it and said we never played the game.
It's pretty fun. It honestly one of the more fun like multiplayer Nintendo games.
Mm-hmm. Yuri is the Covenant, yeah. Red versus Blue versus the Covenant. The Plane Invasion.
Greetings!
Greetings!
Tastes like cat venet.
Cat venet.
Kitty venet. Cat covenant.
Yes.
She's a prophet.
I get it.
Is this Halo? What is this?
Yes, it's
Halo. She's...
It's the name of the alien faction you fight in the first games of the Covenant. Because they are very religious. And they want to kill everyone, including themselves.
Same.
It's a death cult. What?
Say same to them.
Same. Okay, Kovi.
You must be silenced.
Ding. You must be silenced, ding.
Ding. You must be cleaned.
You must be cleaned.
Purify.
You must be power washed.
What the hell is this? So since you're the host, do we have like your cleaning tools?
Oh, that might be the reason why she has the trident already.
Yeah, I have a trident too.
Yeah.
Everything.
It's pretty OP, so I don't use it, but you're free to use it. It's very powerful, and you get it at like very close to the end of the main story.
Yeah, I was cycling through my stuff. I was like, what is this?
The fuck is that?
I got three of them.
Minecraft on the Wii U was kind of got it. What the fuck?
Minecraft for the Wii U. I remember Wii U. Minecraft for Xbox came out like on my birthday, and I begged my grand. We were at Sam's Club with my grandfather, and I begged him for a $20 Xbox.
Some reason
point
it was
card
the Minecraft for Xbox was fun because it went back like to the very first update, and it was kind of refreshing to have almost nothing.
It was before it was before hunger, so you only had hearts.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, it's the spamming PvP.
Yeah. Well, no, the spam PvP. That was. I hate it when they changed that, but that was pretty recent, I think.
Yeah, pretty recent. It's like 5 years old.
I was gonna say it's kind of old.
I don't know. I'm a fucking Minecraft boomer.
Minecraft is retro. Not yet.
You like the alpha of that game?
You know what I learned? I learned that Roblox came out first.
Huh?
Yeah,
really?
Roblox is very Roblox fucking first. Old for some reason.
And it just got popular now.
Yeah, kind of.
Yes.
You don't know what's gonna turn popular.
How do you change from vertical to horizontal?
R.
R.
R. Ah, then here.
Oh, she's going back to Gabby. R.
Just like
Gavin.
Just like Gavin.
Yo. Oh, we gotta do a pirate ship level next.
Oh, Tay told me you have you had very good acting yesterday Discord voice chat.
And I continue
it
saying
was normal, adequate voice acting.
That's what I'm
talking about.
Listen.
Yeah, exactly. You were very normal about it. That was like your normal voice.
Listen, Donna and Tay got really quiet during, so I don't know what their problem is.
Yeah, it's funny how Donna refuses to say any crude word that appears in the game while constantly making sex jokes on stream.
I'm not gonna say cock in the stream. You know what else is hard?
she's a big old dork. Okay, yeah, I don't think I want to use this trident either. This shit's actually broken.
It is extremely strong.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch to this one. We're gonna be done in like 2 seconds if we use that trident.
I mean, we're still gonna be way faster than if I did it alone, so yeah. We're already at 36%.
It's not
I believe our play this one today.
What?
I've only ever played this with Tay, so like doing it with more people is like way more fun.
Yeah, we can be up to 6 players on the same job.
I mean, the more dings, the better. Am I right?
Exactly.
So true.
I love my ding.
I accidentally made the Avengers symbol. Oh my god.
What? How do you extend the accidentally?
I was cleaning the barrel and I made an A on accident.
The dingers.
Oh yeah, I forgot I can draw stuff.
Anytime I
can you can literally draw before you clean. Pizza game.
Pizza time.
Pizza, pasta, put it in a box.
Also, you weren't there, but the person giving us the job, the last job we were on in the villa, had a lot of cats. Was taking care of a lot of stray cats, and her name was fucking Felicia Margarita.
Oh my god, that's beautiful.
Felicia Margarita.
The neighborhood my mom lives at right now has a lot of like the people who live there just kind of let their cats roam the neighborhood because it's like a little gated.
Nice.
And there's one giant male cat there and they call him Big J.
Big J.
Big J.
Yeah, he keeps trying to get at Luna, but Luna's neutered.
Oh.
Or I guess spayed because she's a woman. But yeah, I walked outside and there's this big giant fat cat laying in the grass and my mom's like, oh yeah, that's Big J.
Big J.
Big J the cat. I love him. I haven't seen it a single time, but I already love him.
I wish I could let my cats wander around because we're in like a dead end street and there are a lot of other cats outside. But we have in this street we have fucking idiots who want to get to their parking lot as fast as humanly possible, so they get to like 50 kilometers per hour on a dead end. They have like they travel for like 30 meters, but they absolutely need to be as fast as fucking possible. And there's also a Tesla in the parking lot. so my cat might just explode one day.
Okay, that's less than optimal.
Yeah,
so I can't even let them outside because they won't even be able to react to a car just speeding through a dead end. Hate them. I hate car people.
We used to let Luna climb onto the roof and like hang out up there because we have like a window that on the upstairs that perfectly lets you get onto the roof, and she would go up there and meow.
Nice.
Yeah.
And then she would just crawl back into the window. Meow 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 meow.
Beautiful. Yeah. Now it's meowing my chat. Oh my god.
Triggered. It has been activated.
Figured.
I'm gonna work on this. I'm gonna work on these fences.
Get in the mine. Go to the mine. To the mine with you.
I'm a man, I have to go to the mines.
Yes.
Yes.
What the
We used to go to war.
Yeah, go to war and build houses.
You build houses at the war?
yes, right there.
Go build houses at the war. Shut up.
it's just one big Minecraft fucking build war.
Do your mind thing.
The best build.
Just a dirt house,
like,
dirt block.
Like bed war.
It's bed war.
Bed war.
Oh my god, so much dinging.
All the dinging.
Dingings.
I'm peeking.
Yeah, but what I was saying about
your voice acting is build wars, exactly.
What I was saying about Yuri's voice acting is that I'm not even bullying him. It was just good voice acting.
Mm-hmm.
It was actually amazing.
Yeah.
I'm not even making fun of you. It was just good.
Just good voice acting.
Okay, well, next time we gotta pay. Paper moan. Payay. Oh, Tay, that should be your Kofi. Your coffee. Payay.
Oh my god. I'm changing my name to Kofi right now. As I speak.
Bing, bing, bing. Oh, bing, bing.
Bing, bing.
Ding, ding,
meow.
I like the video of him getting pulled over and stopped by the police.
We made funny faces on the panels.
There's a bunch.
It's funny because when you highlight all the dirt, you really see the faces coming out.
I love how you could tell who drew who based on how good the art is.
I mean,
all, like, perfect.
You're not a mouse player.
No.
You're an artist, Sammy. You draw.
I don't draw. When have I ever drawn? I've never drawn a single. I had no relations with that pencil.
You have had relations with that pencil.
Okay.
I've seen you.
Okay.
Yeah, she's a freak. She likes to wash.
I mean, yes, I'm an artist. I love to wash.
I like to wash.
I like to wash.
To wash. I love to power wash. Wrong credits.
Power wash? God. Ding ding. Who cleaned the wagon wheel without dinging the wagon wheel? Yuri, I swear to God.
It's fine, see? Just shake it. Shake, shake, shake it.
Shake it.
Shake it.
Like a fucking
shake it.
Slot machine.
Shake it.
Let's shake it.
Fire him.
No.
Not even hired yet.
I got a cat to feed.
Oh yeah, you're in review right now, Yuri. Already got hired.
I'm the diversity hire.
Diversity hire.
The one straight guy.
Yeah, we need the token straight guy.
Being a straight guy and being called Yuri is really something.
Okay.
It's like my name was like
mean I'm Russian.
It was my name was like Hitler Romeo or something.
What?
Yuri and Ice.
It's better than my last alias.
I remember that one.
That one sucked. I stole it off of a Minecraft account website.
Yeah. I don't even know where I come out with AA. I know I came out from
my
name.
My name
course.
Is Tay. Yay!
Yay!
I think that was my thought process. Just I'm gonna change my name. I'm Tay now. Tay. Yay.
Yeah.
That was it.
Yuri, you know
process.
You can highlight dirt, right? With a button.
What button is that?
I don't remember.
Tab.
I'd stab it.
Tab.
I changed it to
yeah.
A mouse button.
Oh, that helps a lot.
Yeah, I can see that from the results of your washing.
I mean, max washing.
It just goes by eye. If it looks clean, it's clean.
Yeah, this is a typical man behavior.
Doesn't need to ding, doesn't need the bar on the top left to be filled. It's good.
Listen, you don't understand my male brain.
Male
gaze.
If it looks clean, it's a-okay to me.
Mm-hmm. If I don't see the dirt, it doesn't exist.
Exactly.
What if it smells but it looks clean?
Hard resisting Alt F4 every
that's
time
called,
I hear web button.
It's called a gamble.
Let's go gambling.
Are you really how aren't your your how was your summoning session on Dokkan?
I got 3 trunks.
And what kind of trunks?
Wow,
I got a kid trunks, I got a Z trunks, and then I got another Z trunks, but the other Z trunks was an SR and the other one was an SSR. But they were both the same trunks.
SR useless.
Well, it is the best character from Dragon Ball anyways.
Actors from what?
Everybody likes Trunks, but Trunks doesn't do anything. He just has a sword.
Just has a sword?
Yeah, he's cool for it.
Well, Trunks. Like, he's not aware, he doesn't get it, doesn't know how many fucking Trunks there are in this game. I forgot to send him a screenshot, but I have like, I don't know, 40 different Trunks.
So many Trunks.
And there are like 35 of them who are useless.
That doesn't mean everyone has a use.
Yeah, fill the box for collection. Many elephants, yeah.
Most people have a use. Some others are useless, just like me. Or you, Nonkab.
Average 4chan trans girl.
Yeah, what is missing some cleanish. There it is.
Cleanish.
I want to go paintballing, but that shit hurts.
It hurts only if you have a skill issue.
Only if you get like, hit.
You get big old like welts on you.
That's the same reason why I will never go airsofting.
I went to airsoft once
and I destroyed everyone because I didn't know the rules.
Oh.
But I thought I was doing
no
so great.
No buildings.
That's not full auto.
No, the manning in the building.
That's not full auto? No, this is.
This is.
Oh shit, dude.
Damn, bro. Okay.
Airsoft, I'd rather get hit with a fucking airsoft pellet than a big-ass paintball pellet.
I'd rather not get hit by anything.
You've been hit by... you've been struck by...
Struck
by...
Trunk.
Trunk.
Trunks. That's the best thing that Frieza.
Your vision starts turning different color, different ways, directions.
Trunks.
We can't give username advice. First name, last name, number.
No, you gotta add. No, hold on. Here's the best advice.
If you want
a cool username, you gotta add at least 4 X's.
Yeah.
You make sure one is lowercase and lowercase. Throw
and
an underscore in there.
Then pack
replace
C,
as much
C.
letters as you can with numbers. I replace
yeah, like
all
using
of the
a 4 for an A.
Yeah, and we'll do that. Who will have a 4 instead of an A? Who will be such a dork to do that?
Who would?
Who will?
Would.
I make it so much harder for people that is my
name. By me. From Senpai Yuri to Sniper Yaoi.
Okay, do you want to know? I have a really old, horrible PlayStation name that I changed, thank God. It was XXEvil_LegendXX.
Amazing.
Can you tell I was 15?
My old name of being 15 was XX Cirq Ultralisk XX. Because I play StarCraft.
Oh, cool as fuck.
Cool as fuck, yeah.
Cool as fuck.
Yeah, apparently my other friend, my childhood friend, also thought it was cool because he named himself XXEvil-XX.
Evil Dash. Was he watching fucking Mario
like,
Pony?
He just thought that it was a cool. He's like, we should all make our usernames like that, like Evil something. I like being fast, so I'm gonna name myself Evil Dash.
Oh, also, he was Rainbow Dash, actually. He wasn't watching My Little Pony, he was My Little Pony.
Oh no.
Evil dog. Sonic Fun.
Is what Shadow the Hedgehog would name himself?
So true though.
I think the simpler a username is, the better it is.
Yeah.
Something that rolls off the tongue really nicely if you're actually thinking of trying to make a username.
I don't feel like rebranding.
But then you're out of inspiration and you make your username into your real name and then you have to change your username.
My old username, I had a lot of fucking old username, but Senpai Yuri was one that I made a long time ago that I changed. I was it's funny, the reason why I changed it is because an ex I was dating was jealous that my name was Senpai Yuri and my profile picture was Ruby and Weiss kissing each other.
Oh my god.
So I dated this girl and she was like, change it, and I was like,
did
okay.
You say Weiss?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I was a white rose shipper.
Bad.
Weiss.
And then I broke up with
her.
W-H-Y-C.
That's what I said.
Yep. It's W-I-E-S-S. They did it a German way.
Yeah, so that's pronounced Weiss.
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 Weiss Schwarz.
Weiss Schnee.
Other dings.
How many dings? Walter White and Ruby Shippers.
Walter.
Walter Feist.
I don't know what you think I've done, but if we were to make out, it's with Ruby Rose.
We have soccer.
But then I broke
players.
Up with her and I went back. I broke up with her, and then I fucking changed my name immediately back to Senpai Yuri.
Oh.
And it's just been that ever since.
That was a statement being like, okay, I guess I'm gonna go back to my name then.
She left me for another guy who broke up with her 2 weeks later.
Nice.
Oof. That's an oof. There we go. Ding. Karma.
Am I done with the mind shot? How do we have that? Oh, they're all single items. Shit. Good, good, good.
Promodian gag.
In the realm.
My diamonds.
My diamonds.
My diamonds.
I don't remember what else was there.
It's the eye of the spider. Don't mess with me because I'm an excellent fighter.
What?
What is this?
You don't like listening to Minecraft parodies?
Made me remember fucking that's what's the point of the mask.
It's not even a Minecraft parody.
I know, but it made me remember it.
That's because what of being, the point of the mask is!
Because of it being hot songs.
I grind Call of Duty to get Damascus.
Damascus.
Damascus?
The point
I
of the
really
mask.
Want a last kiss.
I think we're not gonna hire Yuri.
What?
No.
That's
why.
I'm a bard. I'm serenading you so that you have inspiration.
What?
It's a buff.
It's a buff. Are you a bard?
Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah.
The Yuri's in the. That Monster Hunter thing that they use.
I've asking every fucking item.
A hunting horn?
Yeah, the horn. The battle horn.
The paddle.
You can
horn.
Play the horn if you don't want to hit monsters. I guess you can just give us buffs.
Hey, they're pretty decent in Rise.
That does sound interesting, honestly. Not having to like hit the poor little creature.
The hunting horn is still made to still be hard, like bonking the monster. But you can you can
like
not touch the monster. That also works, I guess.
Yeah, you can just watch as the monster gets his head caved in.
Yes, that's what I was wanting.
You play music to accompany it.
To make it better.
Write beautiful music about watching Rathalos get a mental disorder in seconds.
Oh, I have to keep farming his fucking face because it won't drop fucking mental. I hate him.
You know, you can just capture the monster instead of killing them, right? I know, but I know if I play with people, they're gonna want to kill them.
It's usually better to capture them.
Yeah.
You get more materials, but I think Rise changed it.
There are only a few instances where it's better to kill them, but it's still generally better to capture them.
I prefer that.
Hold on, I'm gonna get up here. There's some stuff on the top.
That guy is not cleaning shit.
There I go. Yeah, get up there.
Yuri, the whole point of this game is to get a ding, and you're not getting any ding.
I've gotten DC, like I just got a ding.
You're leaving everything at 98%.
I've gotten a couple dings. My ding dar has gone off.
I'm sorry, Tay. I think we're gonna have to kill this guy.
No.
Damn. You're like, my thing is adequate.
What does that mean?
My things are adequate. What do you mean? What do you think?
What do you think?
You're my zing.
Do you even think, bruh?
They should add a competitive mode for this game. Count how many, whoever gets the most dings.
Well, there's a competitive mode actually.
We'll have to go for the smallest part first and for the dings.
There are challenges with a leaderboard.
Powerwash simulator now at Evo.
Let's go!
But with teams, like 3 versus 3.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like Marvel.
You mean like Guilty Gear Strive? New free versus free mode, now available.
Yeah, that means you're gonna play with us now, right?
No.
Please.
But you could be on our team. You just have
me,
to sit there and look
so
pretty.
So I can int.
You can int?
No. There we go.
Int.
Oh, this is going fast with three people.
Ah, finally. 99%, and we can see the amount of items left.
I wonder why. Hold up, I'm checking like anything's missed. Choose one.
I mean, what's a Pokemon? What would its stat be? You're asking me comp questions?
Hmm.
I thought it was gonna be an easier question, like what Pokemon would you be, not the stats?
Yeah, well, not the stats. How would I know?
Do you wanna be a supporter?
The stats?
Or defensive?
I guess I'd be a fucking tank, I guess.
You can be one of those, yeah, a big HP stat and a big defense stat.
Make her a tank and give her leftovers.
Yeah, leftovers and like
never die.
Leftovers, toxic, recover.
I'll be fucking chancy.
Stealth rocks.
Stealth rocks, true.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, no, stealth rocks and then you turn.
Oh fuck.
What about the type? The type I was thinking about it when we were talking about it on my server, I think, a while ago. It was dragon fighting. Everybody was
dragon fighting. Sounds right.
Yeah.
Is there dragon fighting? Are there dragon fighting?
I was just thinking that.
And I don't know if there in is. Sun and Moon, there's a. I don't remember the name. It was like, yeah, Komo-O. It's a dragon fighter.
Oh, that
oh,
thing.
This guy. Okay, cool.
Komo-O.
Hey, what would I be? What would my typing be?
Damn, you'll be.
Rock Shadow.
EP.
Rock Shadow.
Yeah, Dark and Rock.
Dark, right, not Shadow.
What is this rock that's being. That's being. Why rock? Yeah. I want to know why rock. Because I'm the
because
rock.
I don't know, I'm going
party.
With vibes.
The vibe. Or maybe even if you change rock, it's still dark, definitely.
Wow, why dark? What is that supposed to mean, Tay?
Because you're just like sleepy.
Wow. Wow, dark because I'm half African American.
Bro, stop, shut the fuck up. Because there's a lot of dark Pokemon that are like sleepy coded.
No, I get it because I like rap music, I see.
Well, I'm gonna fucking eat you. I silence him.
I don't see anywhere else.
You can cheat and go to the list of items, but I like just scouting around to find the
items.
Not
taking items, I'm just looking.
Yeah, I'm scouting around present tab.
Nice.
Okay, you know what? Hold on, I'll be right back 2 seconds. I did drive for like 2 hours today, so I need to use the bathroom.
Okay.
Cool.
Please
hide on this arrow. I shall. That and I'm also very dirty. Alright, 2 seconds.
Okay.
Oh, you found something.
Found some.
Oh, there's something here.
Ah.
What else? I will be fairy fighting or ghost. Oh.
Okay.
Ghost
then.
Not fairy. And the bulky water
fighting.
Type.
Very fighting.
I feel like I will be fairy psychic.
Fight
or
psychic?
Not fairy, but psychic definitely.
Hmm. Wait, I do have Poke Clicker open. Let me see.
The cookies. Yeah. Fire Master Cheetah. Oh my god, it could be fucking psychic fire. That would be cool.
Let me see. Types. Psychic. Fighting. You have Mega Mewtwo X. Meditite and Medicham. Gallade and Mega Gallade. Gallade.
Galad. I guess Galad because also it has Gardevoir.
I think it's Galad because it has blade arms. Blade. Galad. I don't know.
Galad. I think because it also has the other evolution that's Gardevoir. It's very.
And for
French
rock,
pronunciation.
Rock Dark. Oh, I gave him fucking Tyranitar.
Oh.
Holy shit.
Nice.
Tyranitar is rock?
Yeah, rocks and dark.
Damn. I didn't know Tyranitar was rock type. There's no cheetah Pokemon. Damn.
It's not cheetah. There
you
go.
Okay, we can find the last items. Okay.
I know there was one here, but I don't see anything else in this tower.
Level 4.
Oh, here's one. Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
4 blue frames.
And fence balls. What fence balls?
Frame? 4 blue frame?
Oh, these. Okay.
I'm blaming Yuri again.
He doesn't go for the thing.
It's probably my fault, but I'm gonna blame Yuri.
Go for Lugia. What's it called?
Or blue sign horns. Ah, that's definitely Yuri. Fire up psychic. Cool for Lugia. Ooh. I love Lugia.
I just really like psychic types myself.
Let's go! Right when he's not here.
Damn.
Third job today.
Third job. And this one went really fast by how big the map is.
Yeah. In 3 hours.
Get fucked, Yuri.
In about 3 hours. Get fucked, Yuri.
So mean.
I mean, that's usually what happens in Demia.
That is also true. That's what happens.
I'm still gonna wait for him for the GIF. The job started without Yuri and shall end without Yuri. We ban lesbians.
Banished.
Okay, so I guess we're going for Final Fantasy VII level. The one I already had done. But I don't mind, it's okay. It's probably gonna be fast.
He'd probably prefer Final Fantasy, but let's wait for him. It didn't take that long. I'm gonna get up and stretch actually.
What?
I'm gonna get up and stretch actually.
Right, get up and stretch, exactly. Good reminder. I'm waiting for Yuri to get wet.
Forget what. Oh fuck. I want to abandon my physical form. I don't want it anymore. A Yuri bathtub stream. Yes, indeed. Yuri already did a sleeping stream. Now the next frontier is a bathtub stream.
Bathtub stream.
Yeah.
My cats are so sleepy. Oh my god. They're so eepy.
I get it. I understand. Me too.
The bathtubber.
The bathtubber. But instead of a bathtubber, it's a bathtubber.
We've seen quite a few on Twitch last year.
This year, about to just be it. I'm barely above the area, probably.
I like the fucking icons, the crouching icons and laying down icons. They look like we have a fucking gun. Just the powerwash, but the...
Oh yeah, it looks like a fucking rifle. It
literally looks like we have a rifle. But the stream can't see because I have a huge fucking wing in front of it.
Big wing.
Big.
Big.
Without his face, with just his belly and chest.
Belly stream. Let's go. Belly streaming.
Belly streaming.
In up a little bit. Yo, Berber, what's up?
Oh, hi, Arber. Arber,
what?
Impo said the forbidden word.
Oh. For 300 seconds. Oh, no.
Yeesh. Gosh, she got gutted.
No.
One must learn. First time, one must learn the forbidden word.
No way.
What happened? Don't worry about it. Ban the cool nutter.
Ban the coolest nutter.
So hi, Herbert. Hello. We're washing. I mean, right now we're not washing because Yuri is getting wet in his insides.
Yeah. He's getting his also. Hands. Wet, hopefully. I hope he watches his hands.
I see pronouns on the screenshot. How does that work? Very good question. I forgot. It's a plugin. Yes, it's a plugin. I forgot the name of the plugin, but it's... Wait, does the pronouns thing still doesn't work anymore? Damn it.
Oh, it's there though. It doesn't work in the chat, but it works in the plugin. Like what? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, awa.
Awa?
Awa.
Awa.
Awa. So yeah, and it works plugin. Never mind, it doesn't work. Those are not my pronouns.
Those are not your pronouns?
I am she, any, not she, her.
Oh, okay. I didn't know.
Still works though. It's fine. Whatever.
Urban Dictionary.
Men are cheap, but like, basically I'm gender fluid, so I don't really care about any identity.
Yeah, I get it. Cheetah.
A cheetah. Yes. Yes.
I mean, those actually sound like actual pronoun like that could be pronouns. That could exist, like, I don't know. They sound plausible. Pronouns. Doesn't work.
Know how it works?
It doesn't work. It worked like last year or before my PC exploded twice. But I would have to my pronouns are. Why did you get rid of word of letters? What happened here? Bail. Fuck is bail.
I'm still blue, what the fuck? There we go. One case up on the stream, it's fine.
Get that bag for me. A bag. Yuri, goddammit.
He should be here in a moment. Wait, we can push him.
Just joined. No, but on the other side. Damn it.
No, here he is. Stuck. There, let's bring him to the mines.
Oh, he's pissing now. Were you pissing?
Is it faster with a trident? Oh, I think so.
The mines with you.
To the mines with you, Senpai Europe. Mods taken to the mine.
We can take him to the mines. So we're back in the mines.
Talking about pronouns again, I realized I was gender fluid. One of the reasons why I realized is because of your comic. So I mean.
Yeah, same. Crazy how that works, right?
It just made me realize, like, oh wait, hold up.
What the fuck is gender anyway?
What is gender anyway?
What the fuck is gender anyway?
Exactly. What does it have to be so like this and that and that? I can just fucking buy. Yeah. Singing from side
to side.
To the mines with you. Big to this mine. That sounds like a Fortnite spot.
Goodbye, Yuri, but like, goodbye, Yuri. Okay,
there he's
good
is in the line. Perfect.
Out of gay baby jail, welcome back, Shinpo. You have a good time?
Okay, yeah.
I know why your pronouns on stream chat broke. You do?
Oh yeah, Shinpo had to fight against that plugin for a long time.
Oh.
So she might actually know.
Funny you had ladders. What do you mean? What?
Ladders in this game? There's no way.
Could have
locked in the mines. Oh, there is a ladder. Wait, hold up. We can... light to lock him. We have one ladder.
How long is he
taking? We can do something here. He's taking an awfully lot. He doesn't take that much. He doesn't take that long to pee.
Gotta stop dying. A year ago, the pronouns plugin added the ability to have different primary and secondary pronouns to anything, so you could... Oh! That's Hades OST, yes. What you were still set up to. Ah!
I can have a brownie. What's happening to me? What did I come in? I come back and Tay's doing some weird things to me. How did I get over here? How did I get in here?
The mines.
Put the mines with you.
What the hell?
Okay, we're done.
We are done.
Yay, all thanks to me.
Yes.
All thanks.
Now to
you must wonder why were you in the mines.
Next job.
The move.
Oh my god, you can... This is ripping my skin off.
I know. Don't worry, you're regenerating your skin right in the same moment.
Oh, I love watching the time lapse.
The time lapse.
Now, Yuri.
Mm.
You get to decide our next job. Do you decide? Do you choose a DLC? Do you choose the original levels? Where are the DLCs here?
I want the Final Fantasy.
You want the Final Fantasy? Look at the levels on my stream or whatever.
Oh, is that Seventh Heaven? Mako Energy. Yeah, Seventh Heaven. Let's do Seventh Heaven.
Seventh Heaven. The bar.
Yeah.
The bar. I think fucking.
Look, even there's even Tifa talking to us.
Oh my god.
Yuri, give us your best Tifa voice.
We've been having lots of trouble with Don Corneo and his grunts for a while.
I still eat it.
But a night took us a whole nother level. They stormed into the seventh heaven and announced, ordered the entire menu twice over, and proceeded to spill it on every possible surface. What an asshole. I wouldn't beat the snot out of everyone if it wasn't for those thugs right then and there, but then we'd have a lot more trouble on our hands than a few small-time gangsters. Anyway, my friend's daughter, Marlene, has been hanging out here for a lot, so I want to play squeaky clean for her. I do it myself, but it's almost 0 hour on the job. But it's almost 0 hour on a job. So I gotta hit over sector one, so no need to spend the... Oh, so we're doing this while they do the raid.
During the campaign, yeah.
Oh, that's cool. So I need the speed of a pro. I'd really appreciate it if we can get our bar looking good as new. But that doesn't make any sense. The bar's gonna be destroyed instantly. We're gonna clean
the
place.
Let's not think about that.
During the levels, you have things happening from the game, like you get... sound effects of stuff happening outside of your what you're cleaning and people you're doing your giving you the job commenting stuff.
That's so cool.
All right, let's go the bar.
Let's go.
I'll go to the kitchen.
Voice training. Yeah, you had to get voice training.
Your voice training.
We can both stand together.
What the fuck are you two? Oh, you didn't get brought in?
Yeah, it kicked us to the main menu.
We can do it.
Same
it should still be the same number.
Chill, let me.
Unable to connect to host.
Huh? Unable to connect to host says no.
Okay, so
what have you done?
Then.
What has happened to us?
Oh, but then he's gonna... How do I leave a job again? I forgot. How do I leave a job without... Okay, I'll restart the game then. Whatever.
Okay.
Turn your game from single player to co-op. Oh, it didn't have co-op enabled? But it's supposed to... It's supposed to have the same setting as the... What?
Did you get flared? Oh, that might
supposed to keep
bad.
The settings from the previous run. The switch got flipped. That's stupid.
Well,
okay.
Oh, Tay's switch got flipped.
Huh? What do you mean by that? I'm hungry. I need something after the stream.
You're always hungry.
Dude, yes, but I have a small stomach, you know?
You have a little bird tummy.
I have a little bird tummy, but I gotta keep it filled.
AV stream has been purified.
Is that Air Bear?
Purified. Oh yeah, it's God. Air Bear. The visitor.
More like purified. Purr.
Purr. Purified.
Purr. Purr.
Okay, restart. Restart.
Purr.
Okay, then. Crossplay. Go up. On. Invite friend. 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 And then the code that I will type and you will not repeat. Unless people want to join. That's also possible.
Also possible. You're the full squad. I need to put a better dancing mode. Mine is really old. It's not even a cheetah. I just have cat ears. That's it.
Okay.
I like those. Very cute. It's very bouncy.
We should be good.
Like, I got back and bounce here. And more frames at 4.
Wait a minute. Okay.
And I made a dancing gif of you. You made one pixel, that is true.
Yuri is in.
Let's go. I feel like I could make another dancing one. And also add that one.
I didn't know how thirsty I was. I had like a sip of cold water and it just felt like I was breathing new life.
You were born again.
I was born again, it was.
I see the witches.
NK is in. Let's go. I'll take the kitchen.
Let's go. We're in seventh heaven.
Yes.
What is this window?
Bar tray. I want to see how the kitchen is though.
Very kitchen-y.
Oh, that's just not. Oh, okay. It's very kitchen-y.
Very kitchen, yeah.
That certainly is a kitchen.
Hey, it is.
The kitchen of all time.
I remember this level took me a lot of time to follow because there are a lot of tiny items. And it's also a pretty big place that is covered in dirt, like from everywhere. So it's like there's actually a lot of surface to clean.
Oh my god, I feel like...
Yeah, yeah, hello! Good morning, we are cleaning. We are washing. With Senpai Yuri and Teye. We are co-op dinging. Me, I'm Binkings. Up. We're all up. Get lucky.
I'm up on my
get
lucky. You're the Buster Sword.
Buster Sword?
Buster Sword. Oh my god, you're
the Buster Sword.
Do you want to clean the Buster Sword?
He was too busy cleaning the fucking windows to see the Buster Sword.
I thought you could see outside the windows.
He was fucking focused on the windows.
Oh, it doesn't have any materia in it.
No, but you can clean it.
No materia?
No materia.
No materia? Okay, we pull up.
Yeah, pull up.
Yeah,
welcome to the after party.
Oh, this is a picture of the outside.
Man, this
bar.
Boy is rusty.
What bar is this? I don't have the references. I just have surface knowledge of FF7.
It is an amazing, beautiful RPG. JRPG.
Burst of sword, more like bust of sword.
I make
more like this sword about to make me bust.
Dude. It's not even, it doesn't even use the buster sword that much.
Yeah, you literally get rid of it like at the beginning of the game.
Yeah, it's like the most iconic thing from Final Fantasy and then you just fucking get rid of it. It's not useful anymore.
Oh.
It's because it's Zack's weapon.
I mean, that is also the sex weapon. The man from Gongaga.
Me? Gongaga.
Me?
Gaga.
Ba ba ba. Did you check if there was music from the game as the soundtrack? Because I never have the soundtrack on in this game. Didn't redeem when. It's already a sub sound effect.
Does it have a soundtrack?
Yeah. It has some bopping music.
He has to play Tifa's theme.
I thought it was silent, like on purpose, because you know you can just put your own music over it.
Final Fantasy VII is like the only JRPG in existence where we're gonna have a prominent female lead protagonist, because Tifa is basically like the main character.
And Italian.
She's more of a main character than Cloud is. And Italian, yes, and Italian.
Yeah, Italian Tifa.
Cloud is as much the main character of Final Fantasy VII as Mario is the main character of Mario games. It's just there because he has to, but basically the story is happening with all the other characters, not him.
Kinda makes sense. Wall column.
I'm just here to get paid. I'm just here so I don't get fined.
We only have one floor, right?
Oh my god, he's basically.
Yeah, this is the whole place. Well, I don't know. Maybe we might have to go down here.
No.
Where?
Down here, because remember the secret base is underneath the pinball machine.
Yes.
Huh. Maybe you clean around here and it's gonna chill. Oh, what is? Oh. You drew a face here, but because of the angle and because the way I saw it here, I was like, oh, a butt. There, the double cut face. That looks like a boner.
I want to be sprayed with one of those in mist mode so badly. Mm-hmm. Hey, Cabani! Mm-hmm. Welcome!
Gabby!
I saw you yesterday.
What's up, Gabby?
I'm getting visited by all donut viewers. Because I'm streaming at the time she usually starts.
Oh god, get rid of it before they see it.
Hey, don't buy.
Don't look over here, Sabine.
Sanders, yeah.
Turn around when
you was being a little naughty boy.
You made a dick. That's a penis.
It was a cat face at first. It started off wholesome.
More than a donut viewer, I'm Tay's girlfriend. Yeah,
more
you
than
my girlfriend.
More than Tay's girlfriend. Whoa!
As a friend, who's a girl?
Whoa! A friend who's a girl.
Do we not have, like, the good weapons anymore?
You can choose them, actually.
Yeah, you do. It just defaulted back to the first one for some reason at the start.
Oh, okay.
Kinda confused.
I mean, Gabby is actually the person that I told you that the moment I came out, she was calling me Tiger.
It's her, okay.
It's Tiger.
Tiger.
It's Tiger, but Tiger.
Hi, girl.
I'm telling that story, Gabby. And penis.
You drew penis? Absolutely scandalous.
At the Final Fantasy bar, straight up jerking it.
My best of sword.
Straight up jerking it.
And by jerking it, I mean, well, my peanuts.
Damn, because you could say I really limit broke.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Tiger. It sounds like tiger.
How do you even mess up a bar like this? This doesn't look like people got drunk and rowdy. It's like it burned down.
Yeah.
Probably did, honestly. Oh my god, look. I said meat in Spanish.
Meat.
Here, look.
Oh shit, it's the it's Barrett's Gatling gun.
I was waiting to see how long it would take you to notice the thing in the middle of the room on the table.
It was covered in poop. I couldn't notice it.
Fire material happened here.
It was literally shining green from like whatever goo or
Someone was using fire material around here. It's gonna be fine.
Oh, like, the Shinra logo's on the TV.
Oh, that's good. Look at this one, Chikobo.
Chikobo, yeah, you get jobs from Shinra.
I hate how you clean.
What do you mean you hate how I clean? What's wrong with how I clean?
Just look at this. There's no order. Just chaos.
What do you mean chaos? I'm look, like, look at this wall. See how black this wall is?
Come here.
What?
We need you.
This ding. Look at that. Begging you.
But I need to watch this again. Look at how this guy cleans.
What's wrong? It's clean. Look how fast
this
I'm cleaning
disgusting.
The whole
disgusting. I want to kill you.
What is wrong with how I clean? See, look, it's all gone.
Why do you take the red hose? There is no reason for that.
You can just use the
literally everything the else one. Is more efficient than what you have. You just want to look like one. You're pissing and it's funny to you.
No.
No.
No. Shut up. It's fine, you clean it your own way.
Just have to pass behind you and do whatever you do.
You're just upset at how fast and efficient I am.
Nah. We'll just go for fast, okay?
Sonic fans, be like.
Gotta clean fast. Gotta clean faster.
Good night, Ricky. Thank you for joining. Have a good night.
Good night.
Nighty.
This is a late stream.
Late stream.
Very late.
Late night.
I definitely wasn't awake at this time of the night last day yesterday. Fucking words.
Words are funny.
Definitely didn't go to bed at 6 a.m. yesterday.
Most definitely not over.
Definitely not. Didn't happen. No
you
one was there to witness it anyway. So, like.
You wouldn't name Sonya, got my steed.
Got my steed.
What is more important, my steed or sleep?
My steed. And I would have said for the Discord, for the Discord stream if I wasn't literally on the edge of passing out.
We didn't even finish the threesome scene.
No.
Was getting
late. You got really late.
We mostly just talked about stuff.
Damn.
So always we got distracted, basically.
My steed is once in a lifetime. That's so true. You can hardly re-experience my steed, except by doing a lot of propaganda to your friends, so they play my steed, and you can have their reaction. So it's basically like you're playing the game for the first time again.
That's how I get my friends in the Sonic the Hedgehog and fighting games.
They get me in fighting games. Not Sonic, but you got me in fighting games.
Not yet.
I'm not interested. You already tried playing the
you
fucking.
You said you were gonna play Sonic Rush and you never did.
No, Sonic Rush!
But you got me trying to play fucking Project O6 and it sucked balls.
Yeah, you should be good at it then.
Dude, it sucked balls. The game was awful.
You're hurting my feelings right now.
Well. Just saw me play and I couldn't do anything.
Today's menu, soft drinks, Spryker Soda Star, coffee drink, milk, coconut, snack and joy, special day drink.
Coconut.
Snack and joy.
She put the lime in the coconut and drink it all up.
In the end, did you all recognize having swore? We didn't do the DLC stuff.
AI generated ass menu.
We're in the DLC stuff and
nice Sabine's work. What? Who? When? My work? I can enjoy my fav.
No, yeah, in my state, we didn't do the DLC stuff.
Oh, the DLC, the my art, yes. We can't, they won't be able to appreciate my art on stream anyway, so. On the Discord stream, maybe, but.
Yeah.
Not on Twitch.
NSW.
I would like to have a coffee drink and a snack, enjoy my favorite human food.
Human food.
I mean, that's probably written on the real thing, I guess, but. Oh my fucking god, Yuri, I'm gonna murder you.
What? What's wrong? It's getting cleaned, is it not? Any progress is progress.
You're
looking at that part.
You're killing me.
What part?
This is like the exact opposite of satisfying. This is not ding.
This is
Borg.
This is the contrary of ding.
You just don't understand the process.
And I don't want
to. How many dings? There'll be so many dings all at once.
Uh-huh.
You're just edging dings.
You know what? When we reach 99%, we both stop working and you get to finish the level, okay?
I have to go after this, actually. I got some stuff going
on. Oh, that's too bad. Sorry, Yuri.
Yeah, I gotta drive back to Indiana.
There were other nice Final Fantasy VII DLC levels. It's too bad.
I gotta go play Final Fantasy.
Gotta go clean.
I have to go take care of my kids.
Take care of your kids?
Yeah.
I gotta go pick my kids up from daycare.
Yeah, they need me. I don't even know how to drive, but they need me.
I have to feed my cakes and put my kids in the oven.
I left my door open.
I have to, eat.
Not least figured.
Thank you. Not for honor. I'm still on a train.
Yeah, you hear all those dings? Boom!
Are you so proud of yourself?
That's me. Yeah, look at that ding barrage.
Ding barrage.
Thank you for
you
the
just gotta trust the process.
Give me a break, ding. You can just say ding barrage.
He's sending me ding pics.
Ding pics?
Ding pics? It's just pictures of bells.
Ding. Ding posting. Like, damn, dude. Nice ping. Ding maxing.
I'm good with the kitchen.
I'm still in a dream, snake eater.
I'm saying to cut the bar.
Cut the bar. I know.
The bar must be cut. Or we'll all die.